Hi Bibies and welcome to my channel. In today's video, we are gonna carry on one of our thing. There, of course, it is a monthly favorite. We have done it every single month. We have never missed an update all through 2017. And guess what? 2018 looks just as bright. So why don't we get in today and we just kind of like discuss a little bit of product. Some of it was actually your recommendation, and I do want to thank you, my babes, because you are the best. Like, you really make me try some amazing product. But before we get there, like, excuse my appearance. Like, I know I'm wearing exactly the same makeup and the same clothes as my previous video, and the reason why is because I am bulk filming because I'm moving out house as we speak, and it's been just like a mess. Like, it's been just like very tiring to just like get everything ready, like all references and cleaning, and it's been very, very tiring and hectic. But I still did not want to miss any uploading because I live to make video. I live to just make people happy and talk to you guys. So I might film a couple of videos on the same day and my makeup might be a little bit boring, but I really wanted to be here, so excuse me for that. So let's just jump in, and the only things I gotta say is, if you guys wanna know which one are my monthly favorite, please keep on watching. So babies, we're gonna start and we're gonna go straight in with what's on my skin right now. I know you babies are probably wondering, why do I look so pretty? Well, thank you. But all joke aside, let me tell you, I've been wearing this foundation for over 6 hours without any retouches, and so far I am so in love. It's something that we've been seeing already on my channel, but I feel like I've not put on a monthly favorite for so long that I was like, you know what, it's the foundation I use the most this month. It is the perfect color right now because my Maybelline was way too dark, so why not mention it? And with no surprise, it's this one over here. It's the Milani Conceal Imperfect. Let me tell you guys, still love this one, still love it so much. Like, this already goes straight away into my makeup bag. It's the perfect match for me. It is a definitely a very high coverage foundation, and you guys know I love my full coverage. For me, it's something that I'm always looking forward. I don't really have bad skin, like I don't have like acne or redness or anything, but I do like to have more of a like flawless skin. Like, for me, like, my skin has to look absolutely perfect. At least I'll try. Because you guys know I don't really wear a lot of like eyeliner or blush. I tend to be a little bit more softer, just contouring. I normally tend to always keep my main focus on the eyes, but I do like my skin to look good, and I believe like everyone likes that. And I always feel like, you know what, if there is one thing I feel like it makes me always appreciate myself a little bit more, good brow day and good skin day. And I feel like I am ready for anything. Don't you worry, I gotcha. And before I go, that was £13, and I think it's actually a good price for a foundation. 30ml, it's good. So enough of that sand, let's talk about eyes. And I have a couple of products that I've been enjoying quite a lot. And the first one, it is the Neutral Stew by Makeup Revolution. Now guys, you have seen, I did a tutorial and I was so worried because like pinks are really not my colors. But let me tell you, it turned up absolutely fantastic, and the middle shade, it's absolutely beautiful. Like, I'm obsessed. I feel this is gonna be my new best friend. That shade over there is, it's life, it's good for me. And one thing I do have to say, for 15 eyeshadow, £4, so, so good. Like, pigment is amazing, they blend well. I am so happy. And I do actually have another one over here. There is the Iconic Division. That is a beautiful palette, and I actually did a look on one of my previous video, but I did not actually show how to do it. It was like a lip swatch and everything, but I got a lot of compliments. And let me tell you, I did use this one over here. And if you guys want, I might just pull it up one more time and show you how I did that look. If you want, let me know down below. Now, I have two products, and let me tell you, this one are, I believe they might be even dupes, but I'm not 100% sure quite yet, because you babies know I always try to give you like the best and affordable, but sometimes it's so hard to top some high actually brand because they're so good. And there is one thing that MAC Cosmetics does that for me is absolutely amazing and unbeatable. It is the MAC Paint Pot. I feel like the primer, it is the best primer I've ever tried for eyes. I'm lately been really, really obsessed with Soft Ochre. Normally I always went in with Lane Low, But let me tell you, soft ochre really comes out with like these beautiful colors and it really brightens it up. The formula is amazing. A little bit goes a long way. If you put too much, you're pretty much gonna mess up the whole look. But it shows nice, it's so vibrant, there is no creasing. Overall, this is so good. It is a little bit expensive because it's £16, but let me tell you, I've been having this on for a long time and it's still there, holding on strong, not even halfway through. And what I think, it might be a dupe, but I'm not sure because I only have one color. It is the Maybelline Tattoo. Let me tell you, I want to first of all thank you, Bibies, for the recommendation. You have been asking me to review it and test it for so long, and I was so naughty, but let me tell you, I came around, I give it a try, and I'm obsessed. It's so, so good. Now, the one that I have, of course, is nothing neutral. It is like turquoise forever, and it's a beautiful shade, but I can't really use it all day. But I promise you, as soon as like the moving is all done, I'm gonna go on a shopping free. Like, I'm gonna try to buy something like to review as well, and I will definitely try to see if I can find a Maybelline that is my shade, like a skin shade, so that I can tell you actually if it's a dupe for the MAC. So be on the look for that. Next, we are gonna talk about another product that I have. Again, it is a little bit of a high price, but I truly believe it's worth every single penny, and it is the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Hunty Lipstick. This is my nude. This is what I consider like the greatest nude, because you guys know I love my nude that they have more of a peach undertone. First of all, the packaging is so cool and I love it. But enough of talking about the packaging. The product is absolutely beautiful, and Jeffree does for me one of the best liquid lipstick, and the applicator is, I think, is actually one of my favorites because everything is just so easy to apply. I'm wearing right now one of this color that is called Anna Nicole, and it was literally, it applies so beautifully without even a pencil, without a primer. It just went in, it's fully pigmented. You guys know they are transfer proof, they are kiss proof, like apparently you can make out with them. So I cannot wait to have a bae at home to give it a try with this lipstick. But we are not gonna finish until we are gonna talk about my number one product, my probably the best product that I tried this month. I'm so obsessed, I really really love it, and if you guys have not tried it, I highly recommend it. And I am talking about the Makeup Revolution Concealer. This little baby over here has the world on its feet, like, oh my god, everyone has tried it and I've only seen amazing review. I've yet to see one person that said something that they didn't like about it. Like, everyone is just in love, and I can see why. It's a full coverage concealer. It looks absolutely beautiful. I'm wearing it today. As I said, guys, no touch up. Like, there is like wrinkles free. Like, I look so nice in it. And definitely is a Tarte shape dupe, like for me it is. And if you have not seen my video, I actually test out all 18 shades with swatches, so if you want to check that out, I will leave it down in the description if you want to see what kind of color you could be. I am in C7, but for example today I actually went in with C6 to see if I was going to brighten up, and I feel I achieved that. And the best thing is 18 shades for £4, and yet to say that in March apparently Makeup Revolution is going to launch other shades and the range is going to be 25, and I'm so happy. I feel so happy, and I really 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 love this because it's so inquisitive, and I feel very like appreciative for that, because you guys know I had a little bit of my beef with some company because they kind of keep their range very very small, and I kind of decided not to support them as much because I feel that it's okay for me to use it because I'm a white man, but not for my people of color, and that really really annoys me, and I feel like I don't want to waste my time and my platform. I feel like I have, even if my platform is not the biggest, I still have a voice, and you Bibies on the comments still have a voice and it has to be heard. So I'm gonna try my hardest to always support the best company, and at least what I believe they're the coolest one. So yes, this is my monthly favorite. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I know I've been all over the place, I am a little bit tired, the moving is going well but it's a bit tiring, but we're still here and I cannot wait to show you my makeup room. It's gonna be absolutely insane. So I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and of course if you like me and if you like my videos, give me a good thumbs up, stay subscribed, leave comments down below. Of course if you can, please share this video, let me reach the BB family that we need and deserve, because we are the best family out of the internet. And always remember, like if you like, hate if you hate, and until next time, you're welcome.